Sorry about that. Yep, sorry. Welcome back to another live stream if you guys. Alright, so we have some more content of NHL. Subscribe and like down below if you guys want more content. I did another hockey live stream if you guys want to go check that out. I also have some Fortnite. I uploaded a Call of Duty and I uploaded a some Need for Speed live streams. So if you guys want to go see this, go check those out because those are definitely really cool. Alright, so today I'm going to be doing three randoms for each team. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay, yeah. The only thing it's not really equal is the defense. Let's just go pretty equal. Seems pretty equal. Let's just go with this.
James Cebulski, welcome to the Sunshine State here in Tampa, Florida. The Bolts start with possession as we are now underway. Solid check to slow him down. Taken along the wall by Kucherov. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And now it's grabbed by Gunnarsson. Tampa Bay is across the blue line. Right to the middle, knocked away. St. Louis has possession of it now. The Blues will play it in their own end. And the puck's knocked loose. Slides it across to O'Reilly. Here's a short pass to O'Reilly. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Into the offensive zone. Sends it over. He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem. Back up.
Early on, they've got the game's first goal.
Tampa Bay's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another.
Here's a chance behind the net. Lets it go. Denied by the goaltender. St. Louis has it near the wall. He scores!
One second, I'm actually going to check if it's on the start. There we go. Hey, now it's on. Now it's good. I knew there was something a little bit fishy.
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Who's the puck? St. Louis has the puck. Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
Offside.
Oh, he ripped that right, and here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
stop blocking off the man.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
He's just blocking
That's
them.
The end of that spirited boat.
Blocking all of the punches.
Johnson's won the draw here in the open ice. Manages to hang on. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Perron's got it into offensive territory. Snaps one here in the slot. Stick save from the goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Johnson. Johnson's got it along the wing. Can't get it to go.
There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Shen's carrying it ahead. Sends it across. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
St. Louis still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. Quick feed to Petrangelo. Petrangelo's going to play it against the half wall.
Shen's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Schwartz has the puck against the half wall. Taken by Schwartz. From the slot, Richard traps that puck tight into his chest. Out front, denies him again.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
What a stop!
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Directed over to Gunnarsson. Quick pass to O'Reilly. Nice pass back. Sends the pass over. Denies him on the play. Schwartz setting up against the wall. Puck grab by Coburn. Tampa Bay's in now. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Moves it up. They've got numbers. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Fires it. Too much traffic in the lane. Stays with it. Rocked him. Picked up along the boards by Point. Let's one go. Gets in front of it. Puck picked up by Hedman. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Kucherov. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And not much on that one. Here in the late going of the frame, St. Louis is trying to build on that one goal lead.
Jimmy's stuff went hard.
Tampa Bay's won the draw and they'll go to work. And that goes off a player in front. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. The Blues and stirring the pot here after the whistle.
Yeah, a little friction and all of a sudden guys are getting heated.
And here we go.
Clean things up.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on their way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
St. Louis has capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead as a result here late in the first. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
17 minutes.
Here's a shot, wide of the net. Moves it quickly over to Palat. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Oh, great little takeaway at center.
The Blues have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Why didn't you shoot it? That just lost us the game.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
St. Louis is going to be able to control this game if they play.
Scores! Three is the magic number!
Okay, well, maybe let's restart this. Let's maybe put this down one. From All-Star? Yeah, I think that would be good.
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here.
St. Louis has found another goal here in the second. They're up by a pair.
Important goal, too. Now, just look at the way the game changes here. If they give up the next one, they're tied. Now, they've got a little cushion.
O'Reilly's got the puck. Wrister, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Stamkos plays it along the wall. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. Schwartz takes the puck, and now he moves it quickly to O'Reilly. Gunnarsson swooping in on the attack. Puts it on net, stopped by the goaltender. St. Louis has found a way to get a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead in the second. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall, and he comes up with it. And now it's over to Coleman. Rips it from the blue line, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Drives it to the front of the net. Makes the save. Killorn's picking up steam. They've got numbers. Let's it rip. And off the side of the net it goes. Receives the pass. Now a quick pass to Perron. Slides it across. He scores.
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all.
The Blues have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Scored by number 18. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. He says, let's get physical on that play. Boards got it in the defensive end. Here's an odd man rush. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Barbashev. Takes a shot. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
The Bolt scoop it up along the boards. St. Louis has it in the open ice. Here they are on the attack. Just wide. Slides the puck over. Hammers him with a big hit.
Wow, he got right into him. Solid hit.
Right in the slot. He scored.
Okay, maybe let's restart this.
Boom, boom, boom.
I'm gonna end this live stream right here. That's what I'm gonna do.